RStudio Cloud currently supports three project types: RStudio projects, projects from a Git repository, and our newest feature, Jupyter Projects. This means that as instructors, we have a good deal of flexibility over the coding environment we create for our learners, and that we can teach using both R and Python within the same cloud-based environment. We can access each of these project types by clicking on the arrow in the right-hand side of the New Projects button. When we select RStudio Project, we're taken to a new, untitled project within the RStudio IDE. When we select Jupyter Project, we're taken to a new, untitled project that gives us all of the same functionality we expect from within a Jupyter project, including the ability to upload files, as well as create new Python notebooks using specific versions of Python. We can also clone a new RStudio or Jupyter project from a Git repository. For RStudio projects, we simply provide the URL of the corresponding Git repository. While for Jupyter, we can accomplish this by cloning our repository from a new terminal within a Jupyter project on RStudio Cloud. RStudio support for Jupyter projects is exciting, although at the time of this recording, the feature is still in beta. We would love to hear your feedback, and you can always reach out to us on the community forums at community.rstudio.com.